who doesn't want to fly in a movie? I've always wanted to do that. We had hired somebody to come out and put up some rigging in our set. We had a day of testing. You know, there's a guy on the other end just pulling a rope and going up in the air. So all the flying stuff kind of fell on a few days right together. So like one day after another, I would be in the air.
It's been really fun, just painful.